and toss me a stim?
Young Lindsay, the time of the gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while, but... yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi. Looks like a way through over there. I'll be careful with the ice.
Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. be beautiful. The warmth is nice. Remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Good skin. MBD.
see what you found.
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
Ugh.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. A little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Close one. Call's getting stronger. Let's hurry. Thank you.
them? How did they find us here? BD, a little help? Oh, you found something. Youngling dropped this during her test. She was so scared of failing. Brings back some memories. That's it. I can see it shining. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise. BD, don't come any closer. BD!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me. Friend.
Your memories. You risked them for me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy.
Yeah.
Padawan. You do not choose your crystal. It chooses you.
Got this, BD.
Resolved adversary's locale. Savage the same. Enemy avoiding attack. Jarring strike confirmed.
Help, BD! Finding stuff. Yeah. It's hard to look at these crystals after everything we went through. BD, we gotta get through this way. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
I remember the wonder of these caves. How I could.
He's there, right there! He's too quick! He can't beat all of us.
Hey, Bud! Stim!
He's really injured!
Help me! Here!
Keep your distance.
Requesting maintenance. Tagging enemy.
Am I even close to hitting him?
This is easy.
Hmm.
a greener like you down, scrap your armor, and sell you into slavery.
Maybe it's just a droid?
Stay on you! We'll finish you!
You! End him!
Assist!
You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea. I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
toss me one, BD?
Stims! Help me blocking everything! Someone get him!
You will regret that.
Reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there. Find good things. Help, please. That hit the spot. Seer, we've got company. Tell Greece to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
I needed that.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Bracca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you. go see what we can find.